Do you want to learn t-shirt designing that sells well? Do you want to make your graphics designing skills to the next level? If yes, then you are in the right place. We all know t-shirt industry is a multi-billion dollar industry, and in online it is the fastest growing part of this industry. You can easily sell your design t-shirt on different platforms like Merch by Amazon, Teespring, Tmall, Redbubble, and some other print-on-demand t-shirt design companies. You will able to make money by selling your t-shirts. The key to any t-shirt business is the designs. Welcome to this best-selling t-shirt design mastery with Adobe Illustrator. Here I am going to teach you everything that you need to know the Illustrator to create awesome t-shirt design that sells really really well. In this Adobe Illustrator t-shirt design course, I teach you the every steps to create amazing t-shirts. I go with the very basic of Illustrator to those who have never even started this program before, and then continuously learn all the techniques until you become an expert in creating amazing t-shirt design. I take 7 of my best-selling t-shirts and recreate them step by step for you. This way you can follow the steps along with the videos in a very easy to understand manner. All the techniques that you learn here can be applied to create any t-shirt design. I also provide all of these t-shirt design files in the resources section of this course. In the shortcut techniques section of this course, I share some cool tricks, and using these techniques, you will able to create awesome t-shirts in a very short time. Also, I show you 3 different websites where you get unlimited royalty-free icons to use your infographic or any other projects you have. You also have access to my list of 3 websites where you get thousands of royalty-free professional-looking images, and also you will able to download them with no cost that you can use your infographics or website or any other projects. Not only that, I also share where you get unlimited amazing free fonts to use on your t-shirt. So overall, it is a good course with full of information and resources. And best part of this course is I'll be updating this course very often and add more new t-shirt design sections to make this t-shirt design course better than ever.